I wore my frumpy nightgown and strategically spilled green baby food down the front of the gown. I dyed my hair brown and decorated it with hair gel, being sure to roll around in my pillow before it was quite set up. My makeup took some work. I mixed colors to get an ugly greenish skin tone and applied it thickly around my lids and put on red scars on my cheeks. When I was ready, I looked in the mirror. I was no longer Maria. I wasn't even Bailey. I was Regan, and Regan looked so scary.